Vibrations. You're watching Caribbean Vibrations TV, coming to you from beautiful Centennial Park in Etobicoke, outside of Toronto, Canada, where we're attending the Grace Jerk Festival 2018 edition. You can hear the beautiful sounds of Fab Five out of Jamaica, but we had an amazing time sampling some great food. Here are some scenes from the Jerk Festival. Never know, sir. Watching Caribbean Vibrations 2018 Grace Jerk Festival, Centennial Park, having a great time. Nyamin food, best jerk food, best creations. But I'm here with a fusion chef, Richard from Papa Chefs. You're all about the fusion. Explain to me what this is.
Well, this is a jerk lobster taco, one of my signature dish. I just created it based on the fact that we're young people trying to be, you know, innovative, trying to be creative, trying to think outside the box. So, you know, as a Jamaican chef, a lot of people say, yeah, you know, I would stick to the authentic jerk chicken, jerk this, jerk that. But for me, I like to take it to the streets, you know, take on everything else, every other culture, right? So I have a little bit of Mexican, a little bit of Chinese, a little bit of Italian. In whatever I do, and put to the streets, right? So the tacos are one of my number one thing to sell. Then there comes the poutines. They're actually becoming more famous because everybody loves poutine.
Yes, they do.
So you could basically put any meat, add jerk, and add it to poutine, and you get the best poutine. You just gotta experiment and try it, and you're good.
I love the fact Caribbean fusion. Jerk lobster poutine, I'm a nyam it, don't worry, it's good, trust me. Jerk Festival, Caribbean Vibrations. You're watching Caribbean Vibrations TV, coming to you from 2018 Jerk Festival with my new best friend, Karen. What? Karen can cook some food, eh? Now, Karen, we're here at Homestyle Jerk and Patties. Tell us about you guys, what's the specialty?
Our specialty is our jerk. It's real authentic jerk from Jamaica. All of our seasoning that we use on our jerk, it's imported. So it's coming from afar. We're bringing home from home to home. Oh. And that's why you have to come down to Homestyle to get the real authentic home jerk.
Mm-hmm. Now I think I hear a little boastiness in your voice. Is that because you guys won last year?
That's because we've won for a couple of years and we've been doing good. Last year we were on CP24 at Caribana. We're known again for jerk. A lot of people keep coming to these events and looking for us, and we aim to please. That's our goal. So come out to the festival and just enjoy the food, enjoy the vibe. The vibe is good. Everything, it's about family, food, and fun.
Watching Caribbean Vibrations 2018 Jerk Festival, Centennial Park. Enjoy myself, filling the belly like I always do. Alton, Taste of Jamaica Food Entertainment. Here's the funny thing. You don't have no restaurant. You're not a caterer, so why are you doing this?
Yeah, we're just doing this for fun, because sometimes when we cook at home and friends and families come over, they're always like, you know, we should take this more serious. So we just said we're giving it a try for like the fourth year in a row, and it turns out pretty good.
Now, one of the specialties I see, jerk lobster. Your man Almoth over there is like killing it, so why jerk lobster?
Yeah, jerk lobster is a Caribbean thing, so we're just trying to take our culture over to Canada and just let people see what we have and what our taste is like.
All right. Yeah. Now, if people want to find you guys for anything, how can they do that?
You can contact us. Our website is on the back of our t-shirt.
TasteJamaica.ca, 416-731-7306. Taste of Jamaica, Jerk Festival 2018, and you're watching Caribbean Vibrations.